you've got toxicity in your water, you've got to do something about it. You don't want to put that in your eye. The eye has a microbiome just like our gut. And so you need to be very careful about what you're putting into the eyes and know what's in your water. I would tend to use some kind of natural eye drop instead because I think it's safer and it has more therapeutic value.